gamers, here's a little suggestion for you. Instead of playing video games, you can play me.